Be ready. Are you good?
Promise me something.
Anything.
If this doesn't work, take me out.
It'll work.
I don't have a lot of time left. I want a chance to say goodbye.
I'm not going to lose you. I will never let you go.
We have a bell for a reason. Take your seats.
I'm here!
Good morning, class. We have a new teacher joining us today.
Hi. My name's Pete, Mr. Parker, and we are all very lucky today, because this is physics class, and physics is awesome. Ever wonder how some insects and birds, reptiles can just run right across a pond? Two words, surface tension.
Bathroom!
Okay. Now, surface tension is all about cohesion.
Okay?
Now, in equation form, surface tension, gamma, can be calculated as the force exerted parallel to the surface of a liquid, F, divided by the length, L, of the line over which the force acts. Can anybody?
I need your help.
Mr. Morales, is it? Are you sure this isn't something you can handle yourself?
I'm sure.
Okay, class. Read chapter 4 or 5 or whatever.
Miles, I need this job. If the principal comes back and sees I'm gone, I'm gonna get fired.
I know, but you gotta see this.
Today, I'm so getting fired.
Principal Evans already hates me for being late this morning.
Bro, I told you to be on time.
Fine. We'll be back before we know it.
Good, because I have my college application review with the school counselor.
Oh, you finished your essay?
Haven't started.
Oh, well, let's get to the city and take care of Marco quick then. Hey, MJ.
Hey, guys. You might want to get downtown fast.
Swing it through Brooklyn. Jameis didn't have you on the ground for the bugle?
I still can't believe old Triple J is your new boss.
Really loving the new regime.
You'll whip him into shape in no time. So, what's up with Marco? It's been years since our last showdown.
According to witnesses, he was running down Broadway yelling nonsense. They say he seemed angry and paranoid, delusional. He just exploded.
Man, hopefully we can calm him down.
I've seen people lose control like this. Be careful.
Good thing there are two Spider-Men now.
Good luck.
Thanks, MJ.
Might need the new tech we've been cooking up, too.
No way! They're untested! Barely prototypes!
But you brought them, right?
No comment!
Ah!
time.
You want more?
He's done. Take your shot.
For a guy like me, there is no other way.
This is getting out of hand. Pete, what happened?
I ended up outside. Just keep going up and I'll meet you at the roof. The water tanks are only shot.
I just wanted a regular life.
You can still have one.
It's too late now.
Marco just make sandcastles instead. Everything okay? I'm with Pete.
I know. You're on every channel. I'm heading downtown to help coordinate resources and supplies. Is Genki covering for you at school?
He is. But I got this meeting with my counselor later, and the principal thinks that
Listen, I can talk to your principal, but New York needs you right now.
Coolest mom ever.
And please, be careful. Quiero, mijo.
Like Ma said, can't let New York down. This for my essay. I'd get into any college or want it. Or Spider-Man would. Right. Brainstorm later, Miles. Focus.
Come on,
Spider-Man! Time to move!
Why won't you just give up?
Because we promised to protect this city!
Sand everywhere.